So at 11:24 p.m. last night, I started thinking. Well, actually, it was 10:33, but that's not the point I'm trying to get at. Because, well, what I was thinking about is more the important part. My whole life, I've been told that, like, I need a plan, I need to prepare, I need to do all this stuff before, well, before you start. But then I had this thought, like, what happens if you don't? What happens if you just get up and start going for runs? Like, believe it or not, I've actually been doing. Mind you, I'm not doing them well at all, but like, that's not the point. That's not the point I'm getting at. Like, what really happens if you just start? And I don't really know exactly how to like say or explain this, but Dom's here and about to go to uni, so just bear with me. Always remember to fill up the water jugs, otherwise mum's not gonna be happy. But back to the point I was making. When I was 10, I decided I like this girl. What's up, bro?
Hey man, how are you?
Good.
Are you vlogging?
Kind of. I decided that I liked this girl and she was a good swimmer, so I decided, let me start attending swim trials every Friday night. And what happened was, well, I won. And then like, I kept winning. And then I won again. And again. And again. And then I started doing races I never thought I'd do just because there was an extra lane. And I started winning those. And all of that came from just what happens if I start. Yeah. Well, at 19 I started releasing music, which I've been writing my whole life. And
that's only because Annie's on my phone. I should have released that, and well, here we are.
Alright, so it's now Tuesday, the 18th of March, 2024. Yesterday I was stuck in traffic driving into my internship. And you know, like, the whole time I'm just thinking about this vlog. Now I'm about to drive to uni and I'm finishing up this vlog, but like, I don't know if you'd call it a vlog or more like an attempt at like a Casey Neistat video, if that's probably more accurate. But nonetheless, here I am. And so the question still stands. What happens if you just start? Well, frankly, I don't know exactly, because that's the beauty of it. You win, you lose, you laugh, you cry, you do all this stuff you didn't even think of planning. And you weren't even necessarily prepared for. And I started, and once I started, I just kept going and going and going until, well, I stopped. And when I stopped, that's when I realized, I know what happens when I just start, because that's what I've been doing my whole life. The question that I'm really trying to figure out and understand is, it's not what happens if you just start. But what happens if you keep going?